Good morning, Salise. Brandon over here. Good morning from LED Sun. You have some quick questions on how to start your vehicle if your battery dies or if you don't have a battery in your key fob. What you need to do is just take your Nissan emblem on your key fob, put it on the push start ignition, and tap it. It will still start the vehicle, so you can go ahead and start it that way if you need to. So if you have any more questions or concerns, don't hesitate to give me a call. Thanks, and I hope you have a good remainder of your weekend. Thank you.